Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's Employee Timesheet Management Templates. This template is ideal for HR managers and small business owners, or anyone who needs to give employees a simple way to track their working hours and share that information with administrators privately. The template collects timesheet data from all team members automatically, making it easy to manage payroll if you employ people on an hourly basis. It gives employees a way to track their own working hours, clocking in and out online, and recording their breaks. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, this Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to transfer data between files automatically. So this means that you can create your own employee timesheet tracking system without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system like this is also very scalable, because if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your business, such as accounting or project management, you can simply connect these to your timesheet workflow and create an integrated HR data management system across your entire company. Moreover, when you have a lot of people working in the same spreadsheet, it can become very large and too slow. Plus, there's a higher chance of making mistakes and not finding where the data comes from. A workflow with separate files is much lighter to process and easier to skim through. Each employee simply logs their working hours in their individual spreadsheet, so only the manager can view everyone's data. So now, how does it work exactly? This Sheetgo Employee Timesheet Management workflow contains three Google Sheets files. First of all, there are two employee sample spreadsheets. These are the files where your staff simply register their working hours and breaks. Of course, if you have more than two employees, you simply copy one of these spreadsheets and add them to the workflow. Then the third spreadsheet in this workflow is the Employee Timesheet Management Master Sheet. Here, the manager or HR administrator gets an overview of up-to-date employee timesheets in the automated tables and dashboards. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up your employee timesheet system. To install the template, simply click on the link in the video description below. It will take you to this screen in our Sheetgo web application where you can sign up with your Google account. So let's do that. There we go, we're now at the Employee Timesheet Management Workflow template. To install it to your Google Drive, simply click on Use Template right here. Sheetgo will now save copies of the files into your personal Google Drive and then create the Sheetgo connections between them. As you can see, your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so you can work inside the spreadsheet at the same time as editing the workflow. If you need more space to work in the spreadsheet, just collapse the side panel using the sliding bar. So we're now in the Employee Timesheet Management Master Sheet, as you can see, and this spreadsheet contains three tabs. The Instructions tab gives you the steps to set up this template. The Dashboards gives you an overview of all your key timesheet metrics, such as how many hours each employee has worked, the total hours worked per day, average lunch time per employee, and average arrival time per employee as well. So here you can get a quick overview of your employees' timesheets. Then the third tab is the All Timesheets Reports tab. This is where all the timesheet data from your employees is imported and combined. Here you can quickly check the hours per employee. To remind you, this is a connected tab, so you cannot edit this tab because this flows automatically from your employees' timesheets files. There are also some hidden tabs in this file, as you can see right here. These contain formulas to prepare the data for the dashboards. Now let me open the workflow again and open one of the employees' files. These are the spreadsheets where your colleagues fill out their working hours. So you can simply rename this spreadsheet to your employee's name, and then to share this spreadsheet with them, click on Open in New. Then the spreadsheet will open in a new tab, and you can click the Google Sheets Share button to give edit access to that workflow for that specific employee. But let me go back to the workflow now. As you can see, the file contains sample data just to show you how the template works. You can delete this before sharing the spreadsheet or let your employees do it themselves. In this timesheet tab, they start simply entering their hours with the date, the time they start work, the time they take their lunch break, and the time they finish work. The template calculates the total hours worked automatically, so they don't need to type anything in this gray column right here. The spreadsheet also contains an automated dashboard. That's how they fill out their own timesheets. But let me show you now, back to the workflow, how to update the Sheetgo connections to update your dashboard, of course. So once you've shared every employee timesheet with your employees and they personalized them and filled out their working hours, you click on Run to update the connections and bring this employee data in your master sheet and dashboard. Of course, if you have more than two employees, you simply copy one of these spreadsheets and add them to the workflow with Sheetgo connections. So you click Run to update your dashboard, but if you don't want to do this manually every time you need updated information, you can click on Automate to schedule automatic updates. And if you work with other managers, you can share this entire workflow with the Share button right here to give them a complete overview of your employee data, of course. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's employee timesheet management workflow in Google Sheets. If you want a customized timesheet system or you need some help with the template, simply book a meeting with our experts via the link that I'll put in the description below. If you're working alone and you do not need this complete workflow system, we also have a timesheet tracking template in a single spreadsheet. I'll put the link to copy that template in the description as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates.